It was a shocking conflict of interest, a key vote on the future of uranium mining. Robert Hertz should have stepped aside, but he voted yes. Maybe it's because Hertz's father has a financial interest in uranium mining, or because Hertz has taken thousands from uranium interests. Uranium pollution can cause cancer and birth defects. But Robert Hertz voted his interest, not yours. The League of Conservation Voters and the Sierra Club are responsible for the content of this advertising.